Let's take a little quiz together. Do you find yourself having a hard time setting boundaries? Or maybe you're someone that's highly sensitive to other people's emotions or energy in certain circumstances or public places, and so you allow that energy to then impact your own energy and impact how you feel in life. And maybe you just feel all the feels, and because it can feel so overwhelming, you try to turn off your ability to feel all the things. Or maybe because you have such a big open heart and you're loving and compassionate, people come to you for everything. And because you're such a giver, you attract takers that take and take and take until you have nothing left to give. And so you feel depleted and you feel burned out. Worry, depression, frustration, and highs and lows in emotions are some of the things that you experience on a day-to-day, week-to-week, month-to-month basis. Or maybe you've been living with this for a while, and so you try to turn off your ability to feel, but you can't turn it off because it's who you are. And so no matter if you feel like you're empty or you feel like you're running on E, you still give and give and give, even though there's nothing left to give. I totally understand how you feel. I understand how it feels to be so compassionate and so loving and so open-hearted and so sensitive to the people and the environment around you. I also know that that can feel very lonely, or you can feel very misunderstood, because other people that don't feel the way you and I feel can sometimes either tell you to get over it, or you're overreacting, or just not understand how it is to be a person of such empathy and such compassion, and somebody with such an open heart. And so even though there may be people around you, even though you may be in a relationship, it can still feel lonely. I also understand that those feelings can leave you emotionally drained, overwhelmed, depleted, to the point of exhaustion, and to the point of impacting your emotional, your physical, and your mental well-being. I have a solution for you. On August 26th, at 7:30 p.m. Central Standard Time, I'm going to be holding a totally free class to teach you all of the things that you need to know about energy, about protecting your energy, and about creating healthy boundaries. Creating healthy boundaries and learning how to protect your energy doesn't mean that you have to turn off your loving and caring nature. It just means that you need to learn how energy works and how to manage your energy better. This class is going to teach you how special you are. Because you feel things so deeply, because you have that open heart, because you are so empathic, it doesn't mean that you're going to have to abandon that. You are beautiful just the way you are. But what you will learn is how to separate your energy from the energy of other people or the energy of other environments or circumstances. That way, what you're doing is not turning off your beautiful energy. You're not failing to shine your light out in the world and in your most precious relationships, but you are learning to manage your energy correctly. You'll learn how to decrease the impact that certain negative situations or people have on you and your own energy. I'm going to teach you how to restore balance in your relationships, especially the relationships that mean the most to you. I'm also going to teach you strategies and tips on how you can learn to stay centered and grounded no matter what's going on around you. I want to also have you understand the science behind empathy and why you feel the way that you do. Because when you understand how energy works, you'll be able to manage it much better. So if this sounds like something that's going to be helpful to you, again, it's totally free. There is no replay. So once you sign up, I want you to attend. I'm here to give you everything that you need to support you. So if this sounds like something that interests you, all you have to do is sign up, and I will send you an email and emails to remind you when the class is coming up, and you just show up, and then from there, we just have a nice, fun night together. All right, talk to you soon. Bye.